Tyler Lobdell's truck had almost cleared the driveway of the family home in Constantia when he realized his 8-year-old son Isaiah wanted something. In pajamas and barefoot, flagging down his dad for a goodbye hug.
Is this a regular thing? Is this a morning routine? Does it happen every other day, every couple of days, or?
It does happen
quite often. Both of them will come outside and they'll catch me before I leave or in the garage before I leave. And it's a pretty common thing. You know, I'm pretty lucky to have that.
Tyler, Isaiah the third grader, and Hudson, the 6-year-old, joined us from the family dinner table for some lessons on life.
What does a hug mean?
It means like wrapping your arms around somebody but not quite strangling. And
what does it mean when you hug someone? What does it mean about how you feel about them?
That you love them.
Tyler posted the video to TikTok using the late 80s song Forever and Ever Amen, first recorded by country singer Randy Travis. The lyrics say, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men.
Dad, have you thought about the lessons? Because there's a lot of people finding lessons in this.
Yeah, I actually really enjoy looking at the comments because a lot of people would talk about how they might have, you know, how they miss their parent or they miss doing it with their kids. Or I saw a lot of comments of people saying that they're going to go home and hug their kids. So to know that, you know, that Isaiah came out and gave me that hug, but it also brought an extra hug to so many other kids around the world it's pretty unique and special. And I'm proud that, you know, my kids show love that way.
Many of the comments on the TikTok video are from grown men who say the video turned them into a puddle. One wrote, that really hit me, but didn't reveal more.
I read the comments. I mean, there are thousands of comments, but some of them just cut right to the heart in the best way. Somebody writes, only dads will understand how much a dad needs that. And then somebody else writes, I remember when my kid was 5, now he's 12. He doesn't do that so much anymore.
Mm-hmm. I try to really soak it in now. I really do. You know, I'm definitely blessed to have, you know, to have the family I have and to be able to, you know, hug them every day before I go to work and come home to them every day. And I know that, you know, and I try to really hold on to it.